Oh, well, it seemed like just an average day. It seemed like nothing could possibly get in my way. Till I got bored again, but on the radio. And I heard a scared man with these words to say. I'm sorry, but I have the worst of news. That today's the day that it all will come to end. Assuring us all that this was no joke. I could hear the man whimper and cry as he spoke.